due to a left calf injury. Alexandrova is here.
Little
sun for Swiatek. Boy, did she have to put in some extra effort as Ekaterina Alexandrova almost forces the world number one to go.